And welcome back, folks, zum Let's Play Solo Rimsukania Shadows of Riva. Let's go back this way. We need another pair of those diamonds. No, not this way. I think I'll go straight forward. Pick the lock. When you enter the master, you already know this. Please, can I get the next turn? Would be very nice. Let's go here. So only two skeletons, mummies or skeleton warriors can hit us. Now we will cast transformation again. Nope. And continue to combat. And we won again. Of course, we are invincible. Red diamonds this time. I don't need the swords. So let's go back. Hope you can hear the nice music in the background. Okay, we're here again. Let's go forward. I think I need some healing first. Whoa. Again, these doctors. Let's think about it. You're standing in front of a metal door. A dog's head has been mulled from the metal and is looking right at you. Its ears are especially noticeable. There are openings in the surface of the door. There doesn't appear to be a lock anywhere. I would like to use an item here. Only thing that might help here are the keys meant to go into the dog's ears, Ocean speculates. Let's see, I think this needs a red and a yellow diamond. Ocean takes the diamond and puts it in one of the dog's ears. The game fits, but it doesn't go all the way down into the opening, even though there's room enough for it to do so. Need another one, Ocean says. The other one should be a yellow. Ocean takes the second diamond, puts it into the other dog ear. Both diamonds fall down the holes. The door opens. Yay! Let's go. Below Ocean's feet, a stone tile moves, and the door slams shut before you can stop it. That's not good. I can tell you. Let's go this way. What's this? I hope I can teleport back. Okay, we need a red in the blue here. Another two of the statues here.
Blood.
Oh, blood. Let's try. Blah, blah, blah. We know this already.
Flames.
Fire, blood, and cleans. Okay. Have to remember that. Here and where are we? In a strange drawer. Anyway, let's test something. It works. Okay. Whoa. I think I'm wrong here. Need to go to another room first. Let's see, south and west. Okay, I think this is the right one. Okay, we need a blue one and a green one. Oh, statue again.
Washes.
Okay. We can go with the other way. Yes, let's go. Way. When you open the door and enter, you are met by a horrible stench of decay. Orton is totally overpowered by it and becomes ill. Some looming figures step out from the darkness. They appear to be the source of the stench. Some of them have crushed skulls or crippled limbs. They are coming right at you. Even though by all rights, they should be dead on the floor. Whoa. Zombies. Let's go here. Let's cast a spell. Magic armor. We really don't want to get hit by those. Whoa. They can spread disease. We don't want to be diseased. This item. What's this one? And again. And one. Let's go here. Let's go here first. Another one of the statuettes. But before we will go to her, we will teleport back here. Put our group together. This one, magic potion, we'll drink this. We'll get this one, and this one. This one and this one. So let's see, Arthur will drink the magic potion. for a mighty 10 astral points. I will save and we will see you next time. See you!